Hello, New York. All right, what a pleasure it is to be here tonight with you. We came a long way to be with you. And Mr. Davis, for so many years, it's been a real pleasure, and I am honored to have been an artist of his and to still be an artist of his. What a wonderful, caring humanitarian. He's not only the chieftain who sits in the executive office and takes care of all of the business, he takes care of his artist as well. Short time, but you're